Byron victorious with a late acceleration on the right-hand side, just trying to bring through their sprinter. Let's take a look. It looks like Caruso up towards the front. Here's Alberto Bettiol in the pink, also on the left-hand side of the road, as now it's Byron victorious in the white jerseys who've got the commanding position. Here comes Arkea Samsic with 300 metres to go, and Milan takes the outside.
Milan. Oh, swing down. There's a big crash. There's a big crash. Milan and Philipsen have both gone down. Capio is at the front, goes through, and just at that point for Bahrain, big sprint by Pasqualon.
Milan down the centre.
Milan's back. Oh, well, but he hasn't done it. He hasn't done it.